Hello, welcome back. I'm DJR. We're playing Talos Principle. Community content. I've forgotten the name of this community content. Will it tell me? Oh, I didn't mean to press that. Whoops. Let's have a look, shall we? It's called. What is it called? Ranamo puzzles. So last episode completed two puzzles out of 25, no 15. And today we will continue with the next ones. It's over here. Nothing. So it'll be this one, which is called Jammin' Time. And what do you know? It's a jammer. Didn't expect that, did you? You thought there was going to be a box. Well, you are wrong. Why is this wall black? Beyond the wall, there is nothing. Why do I not believe you? That's a pretty big barrier. I was gonna say fizzler, but that wasn't what I meant. So I've done a full lap of this thing and not seen a way in. Oh. Well, that was useless. Aha. That did not help. This is a maze, isn't it? It's that barrier as well, blind me. Do you think I could jump over there? Apparently not. Well, I think there's another jammer in here, so let's do that. Going to get that out is through there, like so. Where's the other half of that? There's no. You see this edge bit here? There isn't one on this side. That's strange. Another jammer in there, which I missed. More like it. That still hasn't helped me, has it? Ow. Oh. better. But that still hasn't helped. Oh, hang on. Here we go. Right. Now I can take this one. Yeah, that field does stop there, but there's just no edge to it. So there's three fields here to be jammed. How am I going to jam three? No way to get this out. Oh, maybe there is actually. Maybe not. No, I don't think that's going to work. I bet that's what... Okay, right. I think I know what I need to do. This might be a bit long. But I think I know. I don't want to get that in here, I want to get that through there, so that's fine. Then how am I going to get this one back through there now? Oops. You know what, most of these fields seem to have a single edge to them. I'm sure that's not normal. Ah, no, I figured it out. There we go. Now I've got all three jammers. Oh. Yeah, no, that's right. All three jammers over here. Which means I can do that, and that, and that. There we go. Ta-da! Why is there a quick exit when you can just run around there? Oh, because that's not a... Okay. Fine. That was jamming time. Oh, there's two sigils in one puzzle. Raid Tutorial 1. Ladder. Thank you. Ah, there's a connector. Where does that ladder go? Back there. Okay, fine. Oh, there's the red emitter. That's not helpful. That's probably helpful. Although, I don't know how yet. That's definitely helpful. Receiver there, but I've got no chance of getting that emitter to it, I don't think. Yeah, it's not going to happen. Oh, hang on. Yes, it is. Why's that got a cross through it? So I need something to put on that plate. Question is what? And why is this here? What's even in there? See anything at all? Oh, it's just the other side of here. So that would allow me to get the box, right? But there's no way I'm... Oh, maybe you could actually, yeah. That'll work. Yeah. So now I can have my box back. Okay. Doo-dee-doo. Right, plop that there, and where's the receiver? Oh. Really? Must have been doing that before and I didn't even realise. Okay. Cool. Now, where was that exit? Oh, there's still stuff in there. Interesting. There's still loads to this puzzle. Ray Tutorial 2. Puzzle within a puzzle, I like it. How do I get this gate open? With that. How am I going to get the blue laser down here? That even, is that a different puzzle? I think it might be. How am I going to get the blue laser down here? That's the question. Can it take a different route? It probably could, actually. I mean, I don't need this one. Not for the moment, at least. Put that there. Oh, I'm still going to want the direct connection, though, ideally. Oh, let's cross that bridge when we come to it. Oh, the box is in the way. Yes. Right, that should have opened this gate. Good. Any snaggies? Can't now do anything. Because if I move any of the connectors, that gate will close. Same is true if I move the box. Oh, but what if... Yeah. I can see those from here. Connect all the things. Bingo. And now we don't need this. Good. Not to interrupt the beam. Yes, there we go. More. Oops, no, don't interrupt the beam. That one can't move, but that one over there can. Don't need that anymore. Sure, I left clicked. Should have a spare box sitting around some. Oh, I left it over there. That's annoying. Oh, but I can't. Oh, yes, I can actually. I can get in there. I can get in there, but can I get the box out? Not that way. This way. Don't think I can. Unless I can reopen this gate, maybe. Or no. Can I use this? Don't need that at the moment, right? Connect it to that. That's going to block the beam. What? Come off it. Why won't that work? I'm sure it worked before. There we go. No, still not cleared it. That's more like it. Oh no! Oh no! Ah! Oh. I've got to start all over again. Oh well, I'll do that next episode. Yeah. Got to do all this again. I might actually start the next episode with this bit having been done, just to save you the mindless tedium of that. So, yeah, see you next time. Until then, goodbye.